I'm not hungry, is what I'm gonna say. It's fine, Zosin. If you're just in first class, you can, like, just roll up a newspaper and bat away the peasants that can't afford first class. Do-do-do-do. I mean, if you're throwing, like, first-class train ticket money around, you might as well hire a bodyguard while you're at it, to keep the poor second-class peasants away. Or third-class, or whatever it is. I make it past the first track. Apparently so. Hooray! First class mouse race. No trains that go anywhere near Portsmouth have Wi-Fi. Deal with it. None of our train providers give Wi-Fi. That's why I was saying you won't find it. Do 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 do. Our buses have only just got Wi-Fi. Please. That's like really itchy. It's a really hard spot to get with my elbows. Congratulations, you win a trophy. Do 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 I really need to find something to talk about while I'm in a race, because I can't read the chat, so I just sit here in utter silence. It's kind of boring. I need to find something to say. I guess I could stream of consciousness, but... oh, good. Okay, fuck. It's bad. Bad, 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 bad. Ah, that's terrible. Backed up to speed. Watch the speedo climb. It's not quite all the way up there. Now it is. Keep that speed. Keep the speed. Don't hit the fireballs. Oh, look, I'm kind of overlapping. Isn't that nice? Don't hit that fireball. Okay. Pray for good RNG on these things. I did. Oh, I did get it. I missed the second one, though. Get this one. Good. Alright, good. Fair enough. The vertical gauge on the rev counter is the jump meter. So, say if I jump really high, you get a boost, and that the vertical bar like tracks how far you jump. This track will probably show you a good example. If you watch the bar on the right as I like go off these ramps. There you go. And when it turns a certain colour, you get a certain type of boost. Every time I hop, I don't get a boost, you see? That's not why I'm hopping. The reason I hop is to, like, maintain my current velocity. So, or speed, rather. Oh, fuck you, game. There goes, like, 5 seconds. What's happening? Okay. Oh shit, that's not the last lap. I let go of the controller for a second then. It's funny, I normally miss that shortcut on the last lap. Holy crap! Sure, I'll take it. Why not? You alright? How? Huh? I can't hear you over the engine. Why? How did whatever conversation happened get to that? Okay. This is going alright. I haven't crashed into a mushroom yet. Take these claws nice and tight. Jump here because I've got extra speed from going downhill that I want to maintain. Boost, and then don't hit the mushroom. Nice. Cool. 10 seconds. That's pretty good. Oh. I don't do a very good Ripperoo. Do 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 do. You can do a hang tight turbo. Do 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 do. Overworld! Save 80 more seconds. Okie dokie. No, sub 1 will come on time. Probably not today. I'll be happy with an hour and a minute at the moment. 30 second time save would be pretty good. Good job. Good fucking job. That's not even the fucking weapon I want either. Well, GG. That's the weapon I want, mate. That's a pretty good weapon. Fuck! Drift! Don't hit me. Alright. Nice. Yeah, I need like a throwable weapon in order to get that shortcut. Because I need to hit the door or something like this. That's perfect. I can't really look at the bomb directly, but I know it's a bomb because it's black. It's like the only black power up. Racist. That was lucky. That was alright. Congratulations, you win a trophy. We should really fix the roof. And the ceiling, rather. Oh no, I didn't hit the dreaded wall when I missed the turbo, but it didn't matter, it's fine. Fuck. Congratulations, you win a trophy. There's a big skip on this track, and I need to hit it or I will reset. That was lucky. Alright, one down. Five to go. Butter. Two down. Four to go. I hit all three! Woohoo! Alright, three more to go. Damn, that was good. Did you see that? You weren't looking. Okay. Other people saw it, so that's all that matters. Whew. You're inside of a wall there, Coco. You stupid thing that rolls across the road. What even is that? Is it an armadillo? Really? Okay. Balls. Ah, yes, the nipples. Don't look directly at them. Okay. Just 3 more popular pyramid skips. No pressure. Pop off, Papu. Holy fuck. It's happening! The 44 second time save, gold split! Holy shit, that was awesome. That was fucking amazing. Let's do this, this run. I could actually sub 1. Holy shit, I could actually sub 1 pace. Let's fucking do it. Yes, also Glod. No? Okay, forget it. Minor mistake. Just a little shortcut there. Sorry, I got it that time. Awesome. Congratulations, you win a trophy. Whoops. Oh well. As long as ceiling fridge doesn't pay for the bots, it's fine. I get so many messages on Twitch from people trying to sell me view bots, it's really irritating. And there's like, there's no option to just report them for it. You have to go on their channel and report them for like misconduct or whatever. I'm gonna keep that power up, because that's incredibly useful on this track. Says he doesn't make very good use of it. Oh well. Oh, thanks, Kane. That's very nice of you. I didn't know you could be this kind. I appreciate that. That was my own fault. I didn't look both ways. Why do I keep losing my slide there? It's really irritating. And there, what is happening? What is happening? Whatever. I think my R1 button is breaking. I'm gonna have to try. I'll try it once each time. Try it one more time, and if it goes wrong that time, I won't try it again, because I don't want to lose the race. I got it. Okay, cool. Oh wow, that's bad though. I'm at risk of losing the race if I fuck up the next skip. I'll try it though. Hello there, Seal. Why? Oh, well, didn't I? I landed on it, so it resets me there. Eh, that'll do. One miss, one good, and one bad. I'll take it. And I finally made that shortcut as well. That's nice. Congratulations, you win a trophy. Time for my favorite track. Yay. Emma. Tiny arena hype. Yay. I guess this track could be fun casually if you don't know how to drift boost, because you get all these sick jumps and you can jump all up and down them and you go fast, but in reality it's actually faster to just not do them, just like hop over the top of them like I'm doing. Wow, I took that turn pad. Hit me. Oh, 10 more fruit, how nice. Think that the second lap is the last lap because this track is so fucking long. I'm gonna regret putting that bubble up because it makes it harder to see where the hell I am. Like, it's not the worst track in the game, it's just really boring. Oh damn, okay. Sleepy all of a sudden, that was weird. Oh, after that stretch. Right. Let's go. Don't lose to this brick. Come away. I hear it behind me. Okay. Why do I keep losing my slide there? Every time. It's on that little wooded bit there. Don't know what it is. Didn't happen before. And here as well, on that bit, I'm losing my slide. It's really irritating. Look, there it goes. Way. Why? Why? Hey Amy, do you see the splits? You should see the splits. Dem some splits, girl. Now let's not just don't fuck up this last world and all will be fine. But my time aim in CTR was sub 1 hour. And I'm on pace for that right now. All I have to do is not fuck up the last world. Still need to save 1 second somewhere. Yeah, somehow I think I'll find that. That was okay. Give USF. Oh baby, that was a good one. Do 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 do. That was alright. That's nice, I can't do anything about that. Congratulations, you win a trophy. I hate this bit so much. I'm going this way, fuck it. How? Well, now I'm not getting USF. I'm not even getting the shortcut. No, I got it, but no USF, just jump. Wow. Where did that come from? Holy crap. No USF. They weren't lying when they said this was the hardest USF to get. Okay. Whoa, turn. Okay, no USF for me. She could have got it, that's annoying. Come on. Whew! Congratulations, you win the trophy. Whoa! Okay. Don't fuck this track up. I'm gonna shut up for a minute and concentrate. Oh, I got a freebie! Alright, cool. Good game, thank you. Wow. The luck. It's astounding. Thank you. Excellent. Alright, cool. That was good. What the hell are you guys talking about? Whatever, I'll leave you to it. Three more tracks! Three more tracks! Got the USF there, which is a nice added bonus. That's bad. Lost USF, oh well. I'll live with it. Emma, can you figure out what chat is talking about? Because I have no idea. No. Please don't fuck this up. Please don't fuck this up. Okay, don't tell me now. Sorry, I asked you to do something and then by the time you figured it out, I don't want to know anymore. Sorry, I need to concentrate. You! Alright, fine. Can then get in front of me and I'll just be patient. I I've lost him now anyway. Please. No, not this bullshit. What have I got? Wasn't enough room. I landed though, so yeah, he reset me on the right side. Oh well. I didn't give myself enough room to turn. Please be good, split. Oh, the other gold split! Okay, yeah, I think I'm getting sub 1. Just don't choke on oxide. Please don't choke on oxide. Oh my god. Don't choke on oxide! Here we go. Good. No, not good at all. Okay, I'm fucked now. My only hope is to get past him with the USF, and that's not gonna happen now. He lays down like pots in the way of the track. I better hit him. If that hits him, I might actually have a chance. Holy shit. I actually have a chance. That first jump there is really difficult if he's got pots in front of me, but he didn't, and I did it. All is well. This is the run. There's no way I can piss away a whole minute now. Well, there is, but hopefully that won't happen. Give USF. Oh well, fuck, not now. I was worried then. Okay, it's over. I win. GG. Sub 1 confirmed. Woohoo! Now all I had to do is hit the split button. GG! Oh! That's a good time. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Phone please.